So, today we're gonna do Hellion Arduino.
Say Arduino, what I was talking about Arduino package.
Okay, we're gonna try Hellion.
It was the dawn of the 23rd century when mankind finally dared leave the confines of Earth. With the last of the unification wars behind them, fusion power and interstellar travel in their hands, they turned their attention to a distant star. They named it Hellion. Work began on the expedition project, a massive undertaking with a singular purpose: to give humanity a new home beneath an alien sky. The journey would take almost a century.
It's all over. The expedition has fallen apart. Hellion is a war zone. The damn plan was a mistake. It was insane right from the start. But we can't turn back now. I just pray that someone can survive this.
Shit. That's some deep, scary shit. Right there. Okay, zero gravity. Obviously. Love of space games. Let's see. This is the alpha version of the basic vision behind this dark world that the player is called. Okay, this one, I've read this. Okay. We'll report. Let's see if anything we can choose and change. Where is Deutsch? Damn, they have all the languages covered. Not Espanol, don't do Espanol, please. Data privacy setting. Ah, no, okay, this one I got it. Crosshair, high tip, disable chat, control sensitivity. Video is fine, full screen. Obviously, we're gonna be full screen. I hate motion blur. I don't know why. Just yes. Set. Audio, everything is fine. Okay. Let's go. Let's try single player, standard mode, and sandbox. Thank you. Obviously, let's try. They have sandbox also. Can mod it in the future. Yep, I'm a you wake up essentially to cry, just one of the many clones. UFEs. Yeah, I want to know the password.
somebody fucked with our orbital something. 0G, collisions are deadly, avoid bumping into our space. Bouncy Betty, I want that Bouncy Betty.
Can anyone hear me? This is Fiona Myers, First Officer of Daedalus. Not that that matters anymore. But if you can hear me, I need you to trust me. The station you're in is about to fall from orbit, and you don't have much time, so grab your gear and head to the command module. You should be able to call for a rescue ship. Regular access codes don't work anymore, and that's my fault, sorry, but there should be a hacking tool somewhere. Just try to look around.
Where is my hacking tool? Hack the door. How can I hack the tool with the hacking tool? Okay, hacking tool, inventory. Hacking tool, Fuck.
For the ship to get there, but it will get there. It's Alcorp, after all. They're the only good thing that ever happened in Hellion. Had we put them in charge, we could have probably avoided this entire mess. Anyway, head outside, just make sure you have enough oxygen. The ship probably won't have any.
Thank you.
Nah, I'm missing it. Baby, it's very hard outside. Baby, it's cold outside.
So you have to check the power supply and the warp drive. Oh wait, but to gain access, you'll have to register first. There's a security panel on the bridge.
Take me in. Oh my god, it's fucking cancer. Holy shit, I mean it's true, but it's cancer. Fucking hell. Please don't put me in zero gravity again. Register on security panel. I'd like to claim this shit. Ship name, it's gonna be SS. How should we call it? Let's call it Chamrosh. Huh? It's good, yeah. Chamrosh, it's gonna be this. Ship emblem, it's going to be Betty Bouncy, and that's me. And that's it. Activate self-destruct, resign. Okay, fuck it. Exiting the panel. Turn on the power, hold on a second. Solar panel deploy. Chamrosh. Connected vessels. Sun exposure is 100%. This is amazing. I like it. Total consumption, my 125. Air filter, let's pressurize this shit. Air tank is empty. We need air. Taking the pilot seat. Distress call. Air quality there. Okay, so to stabilize, match target velocity, change radar range, let it be like this, change door, toggle speed, toggle officer, changing the target, changing the engine.
search for derelict. Oh my god, no, 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 go for them, go for them, go for them. We're fucked. Aha, I found it. Search derelict. Match target velocity. No, we would like to stabilize ourselves. Bury. Off target. Don't get off target, please. Don't get off target. Don't get off target. Stabilizing, stabilizing, stabilizing. Over. Oh, thank you. Why go back? Go, I don't want to lose you.
You need to find a safe place. Check the nav map, look for an outpost or something. Anything with a stable orbit will do.
Second, do I have to search other derelicts like journal? Like, take the pilot seat. We don't have anything else. Okay, this is good. Let's close the indoor and outdoor. I mean, usually you have to do it on the opposite way. Okay, let's just take this once, and that's it. That's empty now. Officially fucked.
Okay, listen. I know you're not a pilot or a navigator, but right now, you have to be both. You need to set up and execute a warp maneuver. It might look complicated at first, but you'll see. It basically comes down to tweaking the departure and arrival times until the warp line turns green. Then just point the ship in the right direction. It's not that hard once you get a hang of it. I trust you'll manage.
Trust shit, to be honest. But what do we have to do exactly again? Like the fuck we have to do now? That this is derelict. This is an unstable orbit, it says. Wrap outpost. Ship home station. So modules, no modules in range. Up. So it's an unstable orbit, I understand, but okay, range. Let's start with the range. 100,000 kilometers. We don't have? Come on. It should be something, right? Engine not available? You have to give me engine, man. Wrapping to outpost. Which outpost? I swear to God, I don't know. Shall I search the other derelict, maybe? LSS station, because we don't know shit about. Destination. To be honest, I fucking hate this. Up.
Okay. Once you're in a stable orbit, you'll be on your own. This is all I can do for you. Look, Hellion is not what you thought it would be, or what any of us hoped for. I can't even begin to explain how it all went wrong. I'm not even sure if all of this is real, or just some crazy dream that I can't wake up from, or even if it's my dream at all. I could very well just be imagining things. God, it's getting so hard to think. Focus, Leona. But if there is actually someone listening to me, search for my logs. It's all in there. You might be able to figure out what happened. To do what I couldn't. Perhaps even find us a way out of this. This is, or at least I think I am, Leona Myers, First Officer of Daedalus, signing off.
we're gonna do the maneuver now and... Got it. We are ready to do the maneuver in 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, ETA 4 minutes, holy shit, damn, my god. She got me hanging. I'm not long. This is something interesting in this game. Home sweet home. Okay, let's go home. Let's go home sweet home. Stable orbit. Cannot see though. That was a very rude awakening actually. It was very rude. I'm very disappointed. And
What do I have to do now exactly? Please. Oh, wait. Navigation screen. Navigation. Oh, no.
Oh, no, it's terrible.
So we're inside a simulation, inside of a simulation. So I Oh shit.
Thank you.
please, please, please. This is really dangerous situation now. I need oxygen, motherfucker. I need oxygen. Horrible start. I need only four. Open up.
Oh.
Fuck, it's hard. How can I get oxygen inside? I mean, there has to be a way, right? Fuck, it's really hard. I just suffocated. Literally. Core containment increase maximum capacitor storage. I need oxygen. Cactus juice. Fucking way. Oof. Fuck this. We're gonna do this again.
believe we did this. I mean, it was my fucking stupid mistake.
Can anyone hear me? This is Fiona Myers, First Officer of Daedalus. Not that that matters anymore. But if you can hear me, I need you to trust me. The station you're in is about to fall from orbit, and you don't have much time, so grab your gear and head to the command module. You should be able to call for a rescue ship. Regular access codes don't work anymore, and that's my fault, sorry, but there should be a hacking tool somewhere. Just try to look around. It'll take a few minutes for the ship to get there, but it will get there. It's Altcorp, after all. They're the only good thing that ever happened in Hellion. Had we put them in charge, we could have probably avoided this entire mess. Anyway, head outside, just make sure you have enough oxygen. The ship probably won't have any.
Come on! It's really cringy to play this. We all have places to be. Come on, don't fucking do this to me. We can grab it, bitches. Give it. Aha! Fucking hey.
Alright, so you have to check the power supply and the warp drive. Oh wait, but to gain access, you'll have to register first. There's a security panel on the bridge.
Hey, you did that. Like to name it Chamrosh. And we would like to change the emblem to, let me see if they're sexier than this. Yes, I want the Betty. Where is it? Bouncy Betty. I like it. Yep, we have it. So just one more thing. Where is the man? Alright, fuck this shit. Power supply, let's deploy. Power up. We have this. Yup. We have life support. Ooh, airlock. Fucking hey, we had this shit till the whole time? Thank you. fuck! Who would have thunk that shit would happen? Fuck, man! Oh my god! Oh my god, no! Don't do that! Which one is Swallow Station? Holy shit, this game is hard! Oh no! No, that's really hard. I was not expecting that one. Fuck! We just closed the gap so fast! Okay, we fucked the ship almost. I mean, that was really close. Just see if you have fucked anything. Ay, you did that.
safe place. Check the nav map, look for an outpost or something. Anything with a stable orbit will do. Okay, listen. I know you're not a pilot or a navigator, but right now, you have to be both. You need to set up and execute a warp maneuver. It might look complicated at first, but you'll see. It basically comes down to tweaking the departure and arrival times until the warp line turns green. Then just point the ship in the right direction. It's not that hard once you get a hang of it. I trust you'll manage.
I will have a very, very, very severe form of problem once I reach there. Why? Obviously. One more time.
Okay. Once you're in a stable orbit, you'll be on your own. And this is all I can do for you. Look, Hellion is not what you thought it would be, or what any of us hoped for. I can't even begin to explain how it all went wrong. I'm not even sure if all of this is real, or just some crazy dream that I can't wake up from. Or even if it's my dream at all, I could very well just be imagining things. God, it's getting so hard to think. Focus, Leona. But if there is actually someone listening to me, search for my logs. It's all in there. You might be able to figure out what happened. Do what I couldn't. Perhaps even find us a way out of this. This is, or at least I think I am, Leona Myers, First Officer of Daedalus, signing off.
No fucking way. Okay. So far, so good. We have to do a quick load of what we had in the past. Fuck. Okay, it's a nightmare for a tutorial. I mean, I like it though. It's very challenging. Wait. Oh, we have to respawn, obviously. From the beginning. Poof. Again.
Module. You should be able to call for a rescue ship.
We are going out, getting sucked into the space. Fuck, that was close. You fucker. Just take me in. Fucking hell.
Regular access codes don't work anymore. And that's my fault. Sorry, but there should be a hacking tool somewhere. Just try to look around. It'll take a few minutes for the ship to get there, but it will get there. It's Alcorp, after all. They're the only good thing that ever happened in Hellion. Had we put them in charge, we could have probably avoided this entire mess. Anyway, head outside, just make sure you have enough oxygen. The ship probably won't have any.
Wonder what's in the canister.
So you have to check the power supply and the warp drive. Oh wait, but to gain access, you'll have to register first. There's a security panel on the bridge.
Ay, joda.
Ten meter, 300. Decreasing the speed. Velocity is initiated. Let's go for the life support.
Fucking hell.
For fuck's sake, Baba, why is it again? Kuskish kamune mikone. Thank you. بابا گرفتم دیگه. This game is joking with me, I swear to God, I'll refund you.
You know what? Quick load. This game is joke. You hit it, you bounce off. What the fuck?
In the canister.
Thank you.
find a safe place. Check the nav map, look for an outpost or something. Anything with a stable orbit will do. A warp maneuver. It might look complicated at first, but you'll see. It basically comes down to tweaking the departure and arrival times until the warp line turns.
Destination. Vessel stats off put assistant. It's okay, it's alright. Staying alive, staying alive. Yeah, staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive. So basically, we wrapped from one unstable orbit from the beginning. So we woke up in a cryopod, and our orbit was unstable, so we were about to crash into the planet, which we were close to, eventually, after a long time. And
we just switch to you. And we're going to a stable orbit. It means we're not gonna crash anymore. So, let's just check one thing before we start. How much oxygen we have? 32%. Let's go. We're gonna get close to the home sweet home, which is kinda hard because we have to start doing the docking procedure. Let's go toward heaven first, and then we'll think about docking. So, we are here. Don't text me now on anywhere, cause I have to really be delicate. Last time, okay, this is my third attempt and failing. Last time I was going with 200 meter per second the speed into the heaven. So haven, I mean, however you want to call it. And we crashed on a very magnificent speed. I was impressed. Okay, let's just do one thing. Let's match the velocity. So we're matching the velocity. Now, if I want to show you where we are now. So we were on this orbit, which is unstable, obviously. Medium station is unstable orbit, and we're about to get fucked. So we now we're here, basically. And yeah, that's only like one from. This is like one orbit from the whole solar panel. So let's go. We don't have oxygen, so I have to come up with an idea. I mean, the thing is, there's no tutorial or something. Oh, no shit, I forgot there's zero gravity, fuck. So in this part, there's zero gravity. Fuck, fuck. Uh-huh, so, open the altar door, please. Fuck you. Let's get out without getting into space. So this is safe haven, and where is it? For fuck's sake. No, don't get away from it. Okay, let's get to safe haven, because apparently we have to do something with this one, and this is the most important part. Is it this one? Oh, that's the home sweet home module. So We'll get each one by one. Oh, fucking hell, piece of shit. New quest. Find the new cryopod. Okay. Gonna be my new cryopod register set as a spawn point. My friend can also join me. It can be co-op, as I assume. Find the welding tool. Ta-da. So. Place the welder in the carbon slots.
Inspect the solar panel, okay. Maybe it's cold outside. Stop. Fucking piece of shit. It's really hot. Okay. Use power sup. Okay. Use the lever. Uh-huh. Power up the station. This is very hard. Okay, let's power up the station. We're gonna deploy the solar panel. Cool down. Power up. Turning on sunlight exposure 100%. Refinery inspect the life support. Maybe with this we can fix. That's the life support. So, corridor B, corridor A. Let's. We are pressurizing, but. Main room. shit.
It's got servo motor. Air generator is working, I don't get it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
pressuring system is this shit? Let's depressurize the corridor. Let's pressurize the main room. The fuck is prep room?
Okay, that's too much hardcore.